Welcome back to the program. This has been a busy program,
Jackie. There's so many incredible things happening in our community, and we kind of hinted at this with great things happening that are on just a Thursday here but are going to extend into the weekend, and that is some incredible music. So, of course, we have Chad Taylor joining us talking about the great local music showcase, and I kind of jump-started you a little bit, Chad, this morning because I was talking about you could literally just circle 235, 3580 today, and you're going to run into some amazing music, mostly for free, just on a Thursday.
Yeah, Jackie and I were hoping Uber had their helicopter running because we could pop over to three different places today alone.
You really can. I mean, there's so much going on, and we talk about this every single week, but yeah, as the weather gets warmer, it's everywhere.
Yeah.
The city is, you could say, infested with local music. I mean,
it's
in the crawl spaces. It's in the basement.
Music.
Yeah, you can't get away from it.
I love it.
Good thing we didn't spray for it.
Exactly, yeah. Exactly. Starting out with the Brazilian Twins are playing tonight over at Jasper Winery.
These guys are awesome. There's no way you are not going to have fun with the Brazilian Twins at a winery.
It's really
right.
It's true. Yeah, this
two
is
two of my favorite things all in one spot.
These guys are a unique show. They're really high energy. They're a lot of fun. They almost defy description. If you haven't seen these guys, you've missed a treat.
And you said, Jackie, that they had one of the biggest audiences they ever had before?
Yeah, for the Jasper Winery, who does this every single Thursday. Mm-hmm. Free event. Come sit out on their lawn. Bring a picnic if you so desire. Or they have food and beverages for you as well. But, they were posting the B-Twins had last time they were there. Had one of the biggest audiences. So they're like, let's beat it, you know. And it's a gorgeous night to do.
Yeah.
So.
I think so. These guys are certainly a show to witness.
But that also says get there early if you want a decent.
Exactly. Don't linger. Yeah. If you want to go there, get there.
And
get yourself a glass of wine. Have a seat in the grass. Just wait.
And stay there.
And it's worth it. Yep. Exactly. Also happening today, Parranderos Latin Combo.
Oh, no, them too?
That's right.
Where are they?
They're going to be at the Des Moines Botanical Center outside in the sunshine, 6:30 p.m.
Wow.
$10
Seriously?
For that show.
They're going to be outside partying?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
We
have
that.
This is a great night, and like you said. So that's going to be a lot of fun. That's a beautiful place to go over there and watch some music as well. Sarah Routh, my good friend, she's going to be at Noche.
Best.
That's at 7 p.m.
That's
free.
Tonight, too?
That's tonight, too.
Oh, my goodness.
We make you pick. We make you pick. And finally, today, the Soul Searchers are going to be up at Greenwood Lounge, 8 p.m. That's also free. Now, see, if you did have your Uber helicopter, 6:30, 7, and 8, you could hit all those
you
shows.
You could get them all.
Catch a couple songs at each one, boom, go to the next one.
You could pull a Tony Stewart and do the two races
the
in one day, just hop on a helicopter.
Wow.
Yeah. So
I love it. And that's just on a Thursday.
On a Thursday, yeah. And again, if you looked, if you could hit all four of those shows, it would cost you $10.
Hello.
Because three of those were free.
I think you can handle that.
It's an amazing value. Moving on to Friday, Foxholes. This is all going to be stuff at the Des Moines Arts Fest,
which
is happening, kicking off. We got Foxholes at 3:15, The Host Country at 5, The Mogleys at 7, The Strumbellas at 8:45. Those are all on the Hy-Vee main stage. The Art Fest in and of itself is a great place to go down and just kind of wander around. People watch, look at the great art, have a couple of drinks. I enjoy the weather, but there's also fantastic music there as well. That's really great. James Bean is playing a show, Rendezvous on the Riverview, which is another one. See, the summertime has so much great stuff, and all these neighborhoods have these kind of local weekly festivals that they do. This is a great one. This is one of my favorites. Union Labor Park up on the north side, 5:30 p.m. That is totally free as well. Also happening tomorrow, Joe and Vicky Price over at the Hy-Vee Market Grill in Mills Civic in West Des Moines. That's at 6 p.m. No cover for that show. Also on Friday, Punching Pandas are down at Latitude 41.
Again, another great band that really knows how to have a lot of fun, and Latitude 41 is a perfect spot.
When did that start? Because Lou's going live out there tomorrow. He might just set up a lawn chair and hang out.
Yeah, I'm going to be there about 8 o'clock in the morning.
Well, then
I'm going to hang out for a while. I'll get the best seat in the house.
Hang out for 10 hours and you got it done, my friend.
Hey, don't put it past me.
There's plenty to do there. That's not a problem.
Yeah, there's a lot of food there, too. And
exactly.
Fish in and, okay.
Just eat, drink, fish.
And the Punching Pandas, again, great band.
Oh,
they do
fabulous.
A lot for charities, too. But
yeah.
This time they're going to go out and they're going to let you have a good time. And again, it's going to be really warm tomorrow. So Latitude 41 with Sailorville right
Hello,
there.
Hello, water.
Hello.
Be close to the water.
Okay. Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Dave Zollo is in town. He comes in a couple times a year. Greenwood Lounge, 9 p.m., no cover. This guy is one of the most upbeat, energetic guys you're going to meet. Just a great personality. He's a kind guy. Doing this for a long, long time. He's definitely one worth checking out. And for free, you can't beat the price. Mm-hmm. And finally on Friday, Anna Libera is playing at the Des Moines Social Club with Brent Penny and Cheap Sleep. That's down in the basement bar. That's at 9:30 for that one. $7 in advance to the Social Club's website, $10 at the door for that show, also worth every single penny. Moving on to Saturday, Central Iowa Music Lab at 1:30 p.m., Bonnie Finken at 3:15, yes. Copper Smoke Trials at 5, The Titan Up at 6:45, Family Stone 8:45. Once again, get down to the Arts Festival. Enjoy this stuff. This is the Central Iowa Music Lab. We've talked about them before. They do their twice a year. They do a showcase with all their students.
Right.
It's a great place to see who your new up and coming artists are. The lessons that James Bean gives are fantastic for the community, and these showcases are a great way to support what he does.
And Bonnie Finken performing.
And Bonnie
again.
Finken is back in town. She's got a new release.
Yes.
She's been hyping this for a while. She's always a delight. She's one of my favorite people on the planet. Yep. She is a great story. She's got great music. She's a great showman. Go out and see the show. The Art Festival. It's so good.
Get to the Arts Festival.
And the Family Stone.
And the Family Stone.
And the best part, it costs you nothing.
Nothing.
Zero.
Not a darn thing.
That's why 200,000 plus people are going to be downtown this weekend.
Exactly. Whew. Right. I'm going to be down there. So if you see me, give me a high five and you win a free
hug.
Hug.
There you go.
courtesy of Iowa Live. Bob Pace is playing on Saturday over at Mistress Brewing in Ankeny, 6 p.m. No cover for that one to go
check out. The show has really come off the rails, hasn't it?
Yeah, pretty much. It's off.
And finally on Saturday, the Scott Charlson Trio playing with Scott Smith this time around. That's going to be up at Chuck's. That's his weekly gig, 7 p.m. for that. No cover there as well.
Yeah, once we start offering free hugs, you know we've gone off the limit. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's talk about Arts Fest Sunday.
Sunday. Girls Rock Des Moines starts things off at 11:30 p.m.
Really?
Aid and the Soul Brothers at 1 p.m. The Maytags at 3. Go see the Des Moines Art Fest.
Yes.
This is we keep saying this, but seriously, I mean, most of you are going anyway. Like Lou said, everybody and their brother goes down to this thing. But check out the music while you're there.
Speaking of you and your brothers, there's some brothers.
The other brothers who have been on this very show are playing the Greenwood Lounge at 4 p.m. No cover for that show. And finally, the Blues Dogs Sunday Jam. That's at Hall Avenue Tavern, 7 p.m. Before we get out of here, I want to say hello to my friend Carrie Lynn. She's having her bat mitzvah this weekend.
Woo!
So here's to you, Carrie.
Congratulations. Something to celebrate, as well as the amazing music. You could literally just step out your door and hear something incredible starting today and throughout the rest of the weekend.
That's right. Just so much good stuff. Get out and enjoy it. The weather's going to be fantastic. I got my air conditioning fixed in my house, so now I can stay home.
You're all good.
But I'm not gonna.
So when he gives you a hug, he won't be all sweaty.
Exactly.
Okay, so that's a good thing. All right, speaking of great music, we're going to hear some great music in a matter of moments in about 2 minutes, right?
We do. This is going to be great. My friend Blonde, this is a group. I'm excited to see this. Entirely comprised of Congolese refugees. They do a lot of the kind of modern Christian music. These guys are a lot of high energy. I've listened to this stuff on YouTube. I love it. I've been all about them for about 2 weeks now.
Mm-hmm.
These guys are a lot of fun. Check this out.
We're going to experience that when we come back to Iowa Live. Don't go anywhere. This is pretty
Woo-hoo!
Cool.